When I'm getting ready for work, there's not much I do to my hair. I just brush it up in a ponytail, and it's just forget about the edges. Good morning, guys. So it's me, Nysha. And today, as you read by the title, I will be doing a get ready with me for work. So let's get straight to it. Okay, guys, so first things first, I'm gonna fix my bed. So I finished making my bed, and now I'm gonna go brush my teeth. Now I'm gonna brush my teeth and then I'll be doing my face and fix my hair so it looks a mess. Let's get into it. Okay, so now I'm gonna put my clothes on. Thank you. dressed. Now it's time to do my hair real quick and then put my shoes on and my hat. But that's downstairs, so let's get to it because I'm gonna be late in a few minutes. Okay, so when I'm getting ready for work, there's not much I do to my hair. I just brush it up in a ponytail and it's just forget about the edges because. Stuff just felt okay. Well, I'm late. I'm gonna be late in a few minutes. So, y'all, those clothes behind me are clean. I just don't like folding my clothes. So now I'm ready. Go downstairs, get my shoes and my hat. Let's go. Okay guys, so I'm off to work. I couldn't find my ID and stuff this morning, so my mom is driving me to work. I am late. All right guys, so I just turned in. I'm finna go and clock in. It looks pretty dead over here, which is rare at McDonald's. Okay, that was it. Bye.